And dozens of employees at a Sioux City food company could be laid off later this spring. According to the Iowa Workforce Development website, Tur-Pak Foods has plans to close on May 5th. That facility is located near the airport. The announcement was made by law under the Worker Adjustment and Retraining Act. That's also known as WARN. That requires that employers give 60 days advance notice of covered plant closings and covered mass layoffs. Roughly 121 employees will be affected.